हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? वेलकम बैक योर ओन क्लास ऑर्गेनाइज्ड बाय स्कूल ऑफ स्कॉलर मलकापुर। सो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी द रिवीजन क्वेश्चंस। बिफोर सॉल्विंग द रिवीजन क्वेश्चन, वी विल सी द आंसर्स ऑफ द लास्ट यस्टरडेज क्वेश्चन नंबर 3। सो यू कैन कंप्लीट हाफ ऑफ द पार्ट एंड द सेम वे। ओके, देन दिस फर्स्ट लेटर इट बिकम ए, सेकेंड बी, थर्ड एम, फोर्थ के, फोर्थ डी के वी, फिफ्थ एच एंड एफ के। These all letters are symmetrical letters. Okay, they have symmetry. Okay, in symmetrical letters because they are symmetrical. Fill in the blanks. Question number first. A square has dash sides and dash vertices. Square has four sides and four vertices. Okay, a cone has dash curved surface. Cone has one curved surface. A cuboid has dash faces. Cuboid has six faces. A cylinder has dash vertices. Cylinder has zero vertices. You can see here. No vertices. Okay. A sphere has dash flat surface, zero. Sphere has one curved surface. A cube has dash vertices. Cube has eight vertices. Okay. Now question number 2 we'll see. Write C for the closed figure and O for the open figure. So this M, is it open or closed? Open. So write here O. So this figure, it is open or closed? Closed. So write C. This figure open or closed? Open. This figure open or closed? Closed. So write C. Now question number 3. Draw the other half of the figure. So you have to make their half part. Like it is. My drawing is not that much good, but you make your own. Okay. So here is a curve side this way. Here is a little heart. Complete the heart shape. Here is a butterfly. Okay. Christmas tree. Now question number 4. Draw the dotted lines and divide figures in two similar halves. So you can make the dotted lines by this way also. See, any way you can make it like this. Okay, then this is from the center. Okay, this K horizontal, and this is vertically. Understand? This way you can question number 4, you can solve. Now there is a multiple choice questions. We'll see the answers. All the questions which are written now, you have to complete as well as in notebook and textbook also. A cylinder has dash faces. Cylinder having how many faces? Up, top and bottom and side, means 3 faces. A cone has dash curve faces. Cone has one curve face. Football has dash surface. Football has straight surface, curved surface. Flat, no, straight, curve. Curved surface football has, because football is sphere, na? That's why. Opposite sides of a dash are equal. Opposite sides of rectangle are equal. ओके, अ कोन हैज़ डैश वर्टेक्स, कोन हैज़ ओनली वन वर्टेक्स. ओके, सो इन दिस वे वी हैव कंप्लीटेड द एमसीक्यू क्वेश्चन ऑल्सो. नेक्स्ट टुमारो विल सी द हॉट क्वेश्चन, फन टाइम एंड मैथ्स लैब एक्टिविटी. सो ऑल द बेस्ट, कंप्लीट योर वर्क एज सून एज, स्टे होम स्टे सेफ, बाय.